hypothetical situation. Yesterday, I considered myself to be a carnivore. Today, and for the rest of my life, I plan to practice strict veganism. Is it possible in any demonstrable way to judge whether or not I am any more ethical now than I was yesterday? Thank you.